I sit with you?
This is yours.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Also, viele sagen, viele Fans von Elton sagen, dass seine neue LP so etwas wie eine Rückkehr zu den Wurzeln ist. Many fans think that your new album is kind of returning back to the roots. Would you see this too, is it?
I think it's my best album for a long time, yes.
Yes, many, many fans. Es ist eines, ja, also, die Fans sehen es genauso wie er. Er denkt auch, es ist eine der besten Langspielplatten, die er seit langem gemacht hat. Elton, I read in the newspaper that you sold all your costumes, but you obviously kept this wonderful head. Er hat seine Kleider alle versteigert, aber den Hut hat er behalten.
No, I sold a lot of costumes.
Not all.
No, but these are new costumes by Mr. Versace, Gianni Versace.
The hat, he did that for you?
Yes, doesn't usually do hats, but
no,
he did for me. Yeah.
For you.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Great. So the old stuff is gone, the new is coming, and you are always up to date somehow. You regenerate. How do you regenerate? I mean, is there a secret?
You have to, if you want to stay young in this business, you have to listen to new people and try and keep up. It's a very competitive business.
Yeah.
And you just have to try and be as fresh as possible.
Ich frage ihn, wie sich regeneriert, ob es ein Geheimnis gibt. Und sagt, in diesem sehr, sehr wettbewerbsstarken Business muss man auf andere hören, muss frisch bleiben, sich für neue Ideen öffnen. You must open to new ideas.
It's like Patti LaBelle. Right?
Yes, yes.
When I was 18, I played piano for Patti LaBelle.
Als er 18 war, hat er Patti LaBelle begleitet. Die kommt gleich, because she's...
And she's... Patti is singing better than ever, and she's still fresh, because she has a passion for music.
Yeah. Sie ist besser denn je, das werden Sie gleich hören, weil sie eine Leidenschaft für Musik hat. You have a passion for music.
Patti is... And I hopefully have the same inspirations and same passion, yeah.
Yeah, wonderful. Thank you, Dan. Thank you very much.